Nope, that's a myth, and we need to debunk it now. Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we're talking about professional dental cleaning. So what is a professional dental cleaning? So a professional dental cleaning is done by a dentist or a hygienist, and we are essentially removing everything, all the plaque and calculus that has accumulated around your teeth. So you might be asking, what is dental plaque? So plaque is a biofilm of a bacteria, so a thin layer of bacteria that collects or attaches to the surfaces around the surfaces of your teeth. And as time goes on, it builds up even more and it becomes hard and calcified. At this stage, you cannot remove it by just brushing and home hygiene. You need to seek professional care. So basically, this is how it looks. This is the calculus that's around your teeth. So why is this buildup so dangerous? This buildup will essentially cause inflammation of your gums and bleeding. If we ignore the situation, then this calculus will accumulate even more and will cause the inflammation to get worse and the bone to recede. This is called periodontal disease or periodontitis. Periodontal disease is unfortunately progressive and irreversible, and it will eventually lead to tooth loss. So pay close attention to your teeth and your dentist. So how can we prevent periodontal disease from happening? Well, you have to visit your dentist regularly, and they will check the status of your gums and the bone, and they will put you on a schedule for a cleaning. Now, each individual is different, but having a dental cleaning done every 6 months is a good rule to follow. Myth time! So I have patients on a regular basis that tell me, oh, I've been told that having a professional dental cleaning will scrape off my enamel and will damage my tooth structure, and they seem very concerned. It's a myth. The professional dental cleaning is essential. We need to remove all that plaque and calculus from around your teeth so we can prevent periodontal disease. Also, we have a specific set of instruments that are designed to remove only the plaque and the calculus from your teeth and absolutely no tooth structure. This is very much a preventative procedure rather than elective or aesthetic. Please let me know in the comments below if you've heard of this myth or any other theories that you would like for me to discuss in the future videos. This is all for me today. Hope it was informative. Stay safe. Bye.
Okay. In the meantime, please floss your teeth.